Happy Valentine's Day, and welcome to the 13th VibeTribe Community Sound Circles. We're glad you're here. Apparently, speaking isn't good, or something. So we're going to go straight to breath, and then to bowls and gongs. And if you've not done this before, chill out. Some things sometimes come up. Follow your breath. It's your friend. And we'll see you in about an hour.
Thank you. Thank you.
The invitation is to find your breath. And let it bring you home. Gently calling consciousness back into your body, back into present moment awareness. Feeling and inviting your body to wake up. Stretching a little, bending a little. Happy Valentine's Day. And who is it that said it's Sound Healing Day?
Jonathan Goldman.
Jonathan Goldman, one of the grandfathers of the Sound Journey movement in the United States. Although, seeing as how this has been going on for centuries in parts of the world, maybe he's just a great uncle. Seems apropos, though. Sounds of love.
Yes.
Words of love. Kaimi asked me to be her Valentine. And since Bost didn't.
That's our kitten.
Appreciate your time and presence. Appreciate you walking in life in love with yourself, with others, with the environment, with the crickets, with the air that you breathe, with the ground beneath your feet, with the splendor of living beings, from microbes to giant sequoias. Thanks for being a part of the diversity in the world. You're important. Have a beautiful week. We'll be back Friday. Take good care, drink water, watch your emotional environment, pause to breathe, be gentle and loving with yourself first, then others.
And aloha.
Aloha.